Hello, my name is Catherine and I'm a specialist within the publisher support team. Today, we will be looking at having an ads.txt file and how this authorizes Google to sell your inventory. The IAB Tech Lab announced a finalized standard for ads.txt, also known as authorized digital sellers. An ads.txt file is an IAB initiative that helps ensure that your digital ad inventory is only sold through sellers, such as AdSense, who you have identified as authorized. Creating your own ads.txt file gives you more control over who's allowed to sell ads on your site and helps prevent counterfeit inventory from being presented to advertisers. Please note that you do not have to have an ads.txt file for your site, but we do recommend that you take this action. An ads.txt file can help buyers identify counterfeit inventory and help you receive more advertiser spend that might have otherwise gone toward that counterfeit inventory. Remember, your publisher ID needs to be correctly listed within your ads.txt file to ensure ads will run on your site. We'll show you how to do this in just a moment. We've always been committed to protecting our clients from invalid activity and advertising fraud across all of our products. And whenever possible, we actively support and invest in industry efforts to prevent counterfeit inventory from impacting the digital advertising ecosystem. Therefore, we have started enforcing this functionality in our ad systems since then. To create an ads.txt file and publicly declare that Google is authorized to sell your ad inventory, you will need to 1. Create a text file. 2. Include the following line within the file. And 3. Host your ads.txt on your root domain and not on your subdomains. For example, google.co.uk would be considered as a root domain, so the ads.txt file for Google would be found at google.co.uk/ads.txt. Please note that if you do not own the root domain and the root domain has an ads.txt file, you will need to reach out to your webmaster and request them to add your publisher ID to that file. These steps describe how to create an ads.txt file for Google AdSense publishers. For other SSPs or exchanges, visit their respective documentation on creating an ads.txt file or contact them. I hope this information helps you to understand the ads.txt file and how to authorize Google to sell your ad inventory. You'll find useful links to our help center in the description box of this YouTube video. And let us know in the comments if this video has been helpful. Thank you.